This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Albuquerque, New Mexico, weighing in at 195 pounds, Walter White.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Things are about to get good.
And his opponent from Cuba, weighing in at 167 pounds, Guy Freeman.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Enabled to counter. Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What grace. Float over to the DDT.
Fight.
He reverses it.
That one fails to land.
Missed
instinct alone.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. And finds a counter.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch. He's absorbed some damage already.
Nice takedown.
Producing a trampling. And set him up. Oh, knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Looking worse for Ware in the corner now. Oh, he retaliates.
Counter after counter.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
He's taking is starting to pile up. And this one might be headed ringside.
From the apron.
And back in the ring we go.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement at the weakness.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
High risk.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Rear European uppercut.
Thanks for coming.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Walter White.
This is the type of victory where you really